evening, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you to what has become a spring tradition here at St. Joan Antida High School, a multicultural display of song and dance which celebrates our diversity and represents the heart of our school. And everywhere we look, we see images of ourselves, images of the selves we are now, images of the selves that are yet to be. We are women, and we are moving together. We are women, and we are moving alone. We are moving into a new and vibrant images of ourselves. Our friendships enrich our lives and complete us. It is no accident that we have been drawn here together. The experience is shared among friends. Friends from many paths and backgrounds give us all an edge on living. It is a time for praise. We are all that we need to be, and more. As you watch and hear the joyful images in song and dance, you will find yourself. Our gifts are unique, our contributions, our dreams. On stage, in costume, we will all find images of ourselves. Look and listen, and you will find an image of yourself. The images form and clarify. The images blur and mystify. We are moving into a new and vibrant images of ourselves. You are the lady in red.
You and me is where I wanna be. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Everywhere we look, we see images of ourselves, and we realize that there is wonder in each moment if we but look for it, if we let it touch us, if we believe in it. We recognize and celebrate the wonder of these moments. Our lives are in color, but we must have the courage to let the colors emerge, to feel them, to absorb them, to be changed by them. We bring our evening's performance to a close with one final set of images. Images which show our goodness, our sweetness, our understanding of one another. What begins with our ethnic processional will end with our three choirs presenting a song which will be done in both voice and American Sign Language. All of our images can blend as one. One heart, one spirit, one prayer, one song.
Thank you. Tonight.